My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Bolt in, McManus. First bolt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Appreciate not being a target, no more!
Field gun, flatten it! Move fast!
Those field guns are shredding their outfit!
Look where that shot came from, and let them have it!
Target destroyed!
Shut down that gun! position. Mop up the remaining jerrys. Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some rum? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with a pigeon, Richard. I'll pull my link back to headquarters.
Hey, what's that about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
We got it!
She's gone! McManus, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there! field gun! That's two! Keep out of the boys!
Cannon's gonna slow us down! Hit it!
That was the last one! Village is ours!
Field gun.
that? You're too close to that field gun!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Run the lily!
Thank you.
have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
You lines backing up.
Oh, big miss. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Almighty, that's a field gun, sir. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun you'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, you're coming last. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Stop!
mind. Is this your doing, Edwards?
You did ask me to clear the area, sir.
I'm impressed. Bess will take care of this blockade. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Jemand ist durchgebrochen! Bereit machen!
Hol dir den Mist! Zieh's weiter! Der Tod! Keine Raum! Ich geh dir den
here. Pull yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to stand up. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Thank you. Dein Geschwätz bringt uns noch um! Oder vor das Kriegsgericht! Ich weiß, dass du da draußen bist!
Die Flagge!
that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards.
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen that myself, Edwards. You did well, sir. Thank you.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Oh, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. One down, four to go.
Thank you.
halfway there.